Welcome to Thinkers 50 2017.
Brightline is not about improving only business, but how we can leverage and reduce the inequality of the society. So we decided to work together to try to find ways of improving the discussions on how we can translate strategy design into strategy results.
Some leaders become diminishers.
The only way I think we can select the best entrepreneurs or corporate entrepreneurs is by natural evolution.
Why we are facing so many challenges on transforming ideas into reality.
The difficult part is to align the organization to execute the plan.
I define a strategic inflection point as a moment in which the possibilities that are the envelope of constraints in which your organization operates, a moment at which those change.
That sometimes people, CEOs in particular, or leadership teams, can create too much value.
Every 20 seconds, around $1 million is wasted globally due to the poor implementation of projects.
If you think about the really big ideas we talk about in management, almost none of them came from a direct disciplinary focus, almost none. So I think that tells you something about the nature of ideas that really have a lot of power, which is they go beyond these existing structures.
Our mission at the Thinkers 50 is to identify, rank, and share the very best management thinking in the world.
Please welcome Ricardo Vargas from the Brightline Initiative.
It's a great honor for Brightline to be here to share the strategy award. And the winner is Richard Devaney.
Winning this award is a very important place in my career. So thank you.